Shooter!
Finishing the final touches. The angel beckons.
Current done.
Yeah. Only a few tweaks now.
Need two big fuel tanks to go in the back for the drive across the plains of silence.
But that's not part of the design. Where will I, faithful Chelva, can go? Where do I fit? Say. Answer me.
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we'll leave. You keep your eyes peeled.
Oh, bless.
Saint! It's not a good place.
Saint. The old man. As she said. The child's keeper.
Was its keeper, huh? This is honorable work, yes. But to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we gotta burn. Light it up.
Yeah.
to sight, and to abandon gospel for luck. It is to beg for slaughter. Praise be! The gate is locked up, and there's no way for us inside.
We run through it.
Oh, no. In this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until, by chance, they spew
us
out.
For the child.
But why? Why? The buzzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where they keep them?
Oh, deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I'd wager.
Going alone. Wait here. But keep alert.
Understood.
Ladder. Falling apart. Fine. Stay with the car. Choke back in!
He's gone. Gotta go deeper if I want to find these diglings.
safe now, kid. Keep looking for the child. So, it's one of three. Better keep looking. Gotta be one of these.
have to find that child. What was that? Place caved in. Gotta be another way to get to her.
Your mama's name is Hope. She's got red hair. She calls you Glory.
Mama alive?
She is. She's waiting for you. Come on. Through here. Do you know how to get out of here?
No way out.
There must be. Stay here.
I'll stay.
Thank you.
Come on. That's our ride. Yes.
Back to Mama?
Yes. The old man with the staff. He your papa?
He was an old man. And he was friend to me. No daddy.
Why does your mama stay behind?
Only me and the thin man could get out of the cage.
Using the fan to open it. That's smart. But why the underdude?
Mama had a scratchy map. A safe place with food. And when we came, Buzzer was already there. Old man was killed.
You did good. You survived. That's Gas Town. That's where Mama's at.
Gas Town? Gas Town safe?
No.
Why?
That's just the way it is.
come to stay with me and my mama?
No.
Why? You can be three. You can be father.
No. I travel alone. Here we are. We made it.
So, I get to see Mama?
You have earned the place as the...
Mama!
I found you.
Where is it? Oh, it can't be gone.
Gone. Where is he? Where's the car? Hey!
Be still. My fingers ain't dirty till you're working. Where's the hunchback?
Where is he? Where is the car?
I don't know. He said he was taken to where it was born. He said he cared about it. He raged about that wagon like it was raging about some fine dame.
The ship. You let him go.
No.
You let this happen.
It's no affair of mine.
It is now. I need your fastest machine.
It's yours. Take what you need.
Your machine is gone. You were betrayed. So what? Stay with us. Make a life. When are you gonna have another chance?
Our contract is done. Hey.
It's a present. For you.
Together we can build more than a life raft.
Never should have trusted the hunchback. Too close now. Back better bring here and with the car, can I? Should never, ever trust nobody.
Good!
Sid, you came for me. You came for me.
I should kill you for this.
Hail the champ! The ruination of Stankum, they said. The one who thieved my big block. And my concubine. Not to mention the one who ran a saw blade into Lord Scabrous Scrotus's very brain bag. As if cutting dead stump. Saw your ride. Followed it here. We all followed it here. Found your monkey. And that monkey was made to sing. About you. A woman. A child. A whole little family. You must be the daddy. Well, now, Daddy's gonna die! Final touch! Always Daddy by the Daddy Star Beast! Oh! And there's a survive for you! I'll tell you as my blade peels away the first layer of your skin!
Ah!
tell you!
Lord Scrotus was here! He heard that monkey song and he dug it about a little family! A woman and a child and a dog. Lord Scrotus is gonna hurt you more than you could ever hurt me. He's there right now, killing him slow. In all sorts of tasty ways. I catch the shine.
That I took it upon myself to bring her back to her birthplace. My angel, the Magnum.
You stole it.
Righteous, it was not. I confess, but what could this lowly acolyte do? What could I possibly do? You meant to take... from me? You meant to plant your petrol tank back here?
Son.
Son? Where would Tomucket be? What's my place?
It doesn't matter.
That Lord Scrotus has killed them. It is not certain!
rigged. Scrotus was here.
You're okay, baby. Come here. Come on. Come on. Okay.
Nobody will remember my name.
Yes, they will. Yes, they will. I'll remember. I promise you. He murdered them. Scrotus. I will have his blood. I must.